Hi, it's Salvatore here. I come from Italy and I'm a student at the WSB in Gdansk. Now we are in my apartment, as you can see, and it wasn't so hard to find it. It took almost 2 weeks, thanks to the help of a real estate agency. I wanted to live in Sopot from the beginning, and I live in Sopot. I share my apartments with two great flatmates, but here I met a lot of new friends from WSB and from work. I really love going to the parties and going to the beaches, enjoying the sunsets.
The position of the house is really comfortable. It takes 2 minutes to Monte Cassino and 5 minutes to the beach, my favorite place in Sopot. Also, the train station is really close to us. It takes about 10 minutes from here. I usually take the train to reach WSB.
The price paid for the rental is really excellent, considering all the comforts offered, and for the localization of the apartment. But if you have difficulties finding an accommodation, you can count on the international relations team, and that's why I studied at WSB.